हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल द डी ए वाई सिंह। एज यू हैव सीन माई प्रीवियस वीडियोज दैट आई हैव चेंज्ड द रिवर्स लाइट्स फ्रॉम फिलामेंट टाइप टू LED लैम्प्स। आई केम अप विद द न्यू वीडियो इन विच आई विल चेंज द डोम लाइट्स इन माई 2020 करोला एली टू LED लाइट्स। मोस्ट ऑफ द कंपनीज आर अपडेटिंग देयर हेड लैम्प्स, they are making all the cabin lights LED, but I don't know why they are not working for their dome lights. In this Corolla 2020, all dome lights in the first row and in the second row, even in the trunk, it was halogen type. So trunk I have already replaced. Today I will replace these cabin lights and these sun visor lights. As you can see, this is also halogen type. These two lights, here two lights and one festoon type light in the second row, that these all lights I will replace to LED lights. So let us begin with the installation. Here we go. So friends, all lights which are in the first row, sun visor driver side central light, and on the right side sun visor light, all these lights have T10 type lamp, which you can see here. On the left side I have these two Philips lamps. This I am going to install in the center light, and the right side two lamps, these are very rarely used under this sun visor, so I am using this. These lamps are from 1C, and second row lamp is 31mm festoon type lamp, which also I have purchased from 1C. All these lamps purchase link I will provide in the description so that you can purchase. So without wasting more time, let's begin with the installation. Friends, I am trying to give you the best view so that you can see how exactly the lights can be replaced. So for this center console light, simply put your hands here and gently pull it towards yourself. Make sure you are not providing any extra force. As you can see friends, the cover is out now without damaging any lock. Keep it on safe side. After that, you need a small flathead screwdriver, very small. First of all, you have to loosen it. Make sure friends, don't damage these lights, locks of these lights. These covers are not available in the market separately. You have to purchase this complete light. As you can see friends, it's out now. This side also. So friends, covers are out now. We are going to install the lamps. Why I have selected these type of lamps only? There are multi-directional lamps also available in the market. These lamps are used every time when the door is opened, when the car is unlocked. And these lamps, the installation direction is like this. The top of the lamp is facing towards the floor of the car. So the dome of the light is in same direction. If I will use the multi-direction lamps, LED lamps in the market, then it's going to be, the light is going to be wasted in the box only, because this box, the enclosure of the light don't have any reflector at the base. So it's better to select this lamp only.
In my view, these lamps are good because the complete light, whatever will be emitted from the lamp, it will directly come to the downside, which is the exact side. So let's begin with the installation. Simply you have to press it, just check the polarity, it's not working. Just rotate the terminals. As you can see, friends, lamp is working. Similarly, we will, both lamps are working. So this light is complete. Simply install the covers in the reverse directions. Make sure to not to break the locks of the covers, otherwise it will be a big problem, as you are not able, you will not be able to get only covers. As you can see, friends, light outcome is very good.
So center light is done. Let's begin with the sun visor light.
I will set up camera. Okay, so friends, to open these lights, the biggest challenge to replace these lamps is to open it safely without breaking anything. So to open it, all lights, the lights which are recessed, just it should, first of all, you have to place the screwdriver on the left side. All these recessed lights should be opened from left to right. As you can see, friends, light is already out. I will show you the lock. This was the lock which I have pressed and the light is out. So this light also have T10 type lamp. We will replace it. Here we go. Keep it on safe place. Make sure the light supply is off while installation, otherwise it may cause any damage. So the polarity is opposite. As you can see, friends, the lamp is working properly. Make sure it's tight and on its place. Simply place insert the holder side first. Here we go. Check it. Light is quite high. So similarly, I will open the other lamp also from left to right. I think it's from right to left. Yeah, it's the opposite direction. Here we go. Keep this halogen lamp on safe place. Rotate the polarity. Sorry friends, I am not able to show you how to install the lamp. It's very easy, just remove the old one and insert the new one. Here we go, it's also working. Make sure it's working. Insert it on its place. The lamp is on its place. We are good to go for last lamp, which is second row festoon type dome lamp. So friends, I have left with the replacement of second row lamp only. You will notice two notches given, one is here, one is here. Simply insert the screwdriver into these notches. Here we go. Cover is out. Make sure the light is off. So here's the halogen lamp. I will keep it on safe side first, then proceed with the installation of new LED lamp. Actually the lamp
which I have purchased from 1C brand. It's little bit longer in length, so anyways I have to apply the force on the left side so that lamp can sit on its plates. Make sure it should not, lamp terminals should not be shortened with this heat sink aluminium metal. If you will apply more force, these two terminals will get short and it may blow off the fuse of this circuit. So always make sure the terminal should not be shortened. By applying a little force, first of all insert this type of right side terminal and then apply little force at this terminal so that it should be locked on its place. So we are good to go now. As you can see, it's working properly. I will install the cover now. Okay, now I will show you how all lights look like after installation. As you can see, friends, the cabin without lights, now with all LED lights. The light in the cabin is quite good as compared to the old lamps. As you can see, I'm able to see and find the things almost in every corner of the car. If I will switch on these sun visor lights also, the light doubles up. So this was all about how to install LED lights, LED dome lights in your Corolla 2020 LE. Hope you have enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. God much bless all.